Alright, well, we're back with Kid Kleets. So we're back up to this boss. Let's see if I can figure out how to do this now. Alright, that's not how to do this. Not so bad. So it's occurred to me, I haven't found any of, like, the trophy pieces yet, so I don't think I'm getting a good ending here. If that's, like, a thing. That's cool. Now where are we going? Russia. Okay. Let's see what we have to deal with now. Oh, a tank just sitting there. All right, cool. See what's up here. Nothing really. All right, waste of time. So far, this is easier than the previous levels. This isn't so bad. Have to leave the ball behind. Alright, take the extra life. I don't know how I'm getting that one though. right, that was pretty easy. Battleship. Board this battleship, where's it going? Okay. This feels like a Mario 3, like, airship level. This. Okay. It's one of these. I don't know how I grab that, though. There we go. I don't want to, like, summon a ball, because I feel like there's so much platforming, I'm just going to lose it immediately. They're very not worth it. Red square. I do have to say, the music in this game is really good. Platforming, not so much. It's that, like, I'm gonna compare this to. It's like, the James Pond. It's like that level of platforming. know how I'm supposed to get past this without, like, dying a horrible death. Or just be slow. I have to gotta be careful. Anticipated it. Fuck off. Get up to that with some health. Not a problem.
What?
Oh, come on. Oh, there's something up there. I can't get there. Oh, I gotta do this with no health? Are you kidding me? Wow, okay. Didn't even see what hit me there. see if we can go up. There we go. Aha! Okay. Alright, so what's your deal? I see how this is gonna work. And then you're gonna jump. Got it. I know the pattern now. I need to stay on this side. No. Okay. I know the pattern. I'm just getting, like, stuck. Because when he kicks the ball up, I can't move. Just do it like this. There's less jumping I have to do this way. Okay.
There we go. My god.
Alright.
In Japan. Trespassers will be terminated. Press fire. Oh, cool. Almost cleared that. Thank you. thought maybe I could, like, destroy that thing. Alright, so I guess I'm not going this way.
Pole Express. Alright, you know what? We'll pick this up in the next episode. So if you guys like what you've seen, like, comment, subscribe, tell your friends. We'll have more Kid Kleets in the next one.